really glad to present this new project of Phil Donovan. Phil is a guy that learned the film business inside out. He was a cameraman and an editor in the mountains of Peru and in the river of South America. Now he's presenting a story located in Puerto Rico. And is the story, the real story, the story of a girl called Alejandra Baez. Who is Alejandra Baez? She is a very sensitive girl that unfortunately suffered the abuse of an alcoholic father for several years. But then she succeeded in owning that abuse and by making of that abuse her power. She transformed the abuse in power. Few people can do that, but somebody can. And with all her sensitivity and the artistic sense, she succeeded in a very difficult business that is the art painting. Today, Alejandra Baez is a painter in Puerto Rico and a free woman. And this project of Phil Donovan gives us a message of hope.